One of my favorite singer-songwriters that really nobody knows who the hell he is a guy named Joshua Kadison. Kadison had a big hit around 93 or so with a song called Jesse. And a lot of people, if they heard this song, would recognize it. You've probably heard it at some point in your life. But Joshua Kadison was not a guy who continued being, you know, a massive force in top 40 or, you know, pop or rock music. And that's a sad thing because he's a great songwriter. I think he tells an incredible story. He reminds me in a lot of ways of a younger Elton John. He's a piano player and vocalist, and I believe that's, you know, primarily what he writes on and writes for. But if you get a moment, look him up on Spotify, Joshua Kadison. This particular album is called Painted Desert Serenade. This is the big one that he had the hit Jesse with. It was his debut, at least his debut major label album. I don't know if he had, you know, stuff before that. But the reason I bring this up is, as I was looking through the gig from the castle, and I put up the video of I'll Be by Edwin McCain, I also saw where I had played, not Jesse, which I do play quite a bit and people do like hearing it, but the second track from this album, the title track, Painted Desert Serenade itself, is a lovely song. It's a great example of the type of songwriter that he is. And it's a good place to start, I think, if you want to hear more of, you know, what his storytelling style is like and who he is as a musician, to get more of a feel for that. So check out this song, and I hope you'll like my version of it, but I also hope you'll go and check him out. You know, look him up on Spotify, look him up on YouTube, stream a few tracks. He's really great, and I wish more people knew who he was. And I wish he was still putting out music with the frequency that he doesn't really release it anymore. But in the meantime, there's plenty that we can find and appreciate and listen to by Joshua Kadison, including this song that you'll hear right now, Painted Desert Serenade.
Says, I want to paint you naked on a big brass bed with bright orange poppies all around your head. And she says, crazy old man, I'm not young anymore. Well, that's all right, he whispers, I've never painted before. Do you love me, Lady Jane, Lady Jane? Do you love me, Lady Jane? Lady Jane, you got me talking to the moon, you got me walking in the rain. Do you love me? Do you love me, Lady Jane? And he says, I want to read your tea leaves by candlelight on a bright red velvet sofa. I want to be with you all night. I want to tickle your feet with a peacock plum. She says, can you talk a little softer? There are people in the room. And do you love me, Lady Jane, Lady Jane? Do you love me, Lady Jane, Lady Jane? You got me talking to the moon. You got me walking in the rain. Do you love me? Do you love me, Lady Jane? She says, well, my children brought me here and promised me they'd call. You know kids forget, that's just the way of it all. And he says, well, that makes us both footloose and fantasy free. So Jane, do you wanna come see the painted desert with me? Do you love me, Lady Jane, Lady Jane? Do you love me, Lady Jane, Lady Jane? You got me talking to the moon. You got me walking in the rain. Do you love me? Do you love me? Do you love me like I love you? Do you love me? Do you love me, Lady Jane?